Hey everybody, welcome back. Well, he's fucked. Whoa, okay. Okay, exactly how am I supposed to keep that thing from hitting me? Okay. Crap, God. Sure, one hit away from death. He just poof. Oh, truth and fact are crumbling my fragile little religion. Really? La 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 la, I don't want to hear anything. Really, dude? On the bright side, I did look ahead and see how much farther I got to go. It's only like two or three more areas left. Beauty with those trash cans. This isn't going to go well, is it? Well, fuck you, buddy. Of course, we have to go down to the bullshit cave of bullshit. He said in the flooded cave. Was that Mina? I wonder if that captain's her. What was her dad's name? Say all of those things have the gooey in them. Kind of reminds me of X-Parasites from Metroid Fusion. These things aren't. Actually, we can finally get this. No, that doesn't knock him back. Actually, that's the fastest way to get back there. Yeah, I think... Now, who wanted me to... Oh, it's down below us. Oh, I accidentally went the way of a side quest. Pretty much all the side quests get you are just schematics. Yeah, it doesn't look like dudes here. And of course they have to put the fucking teleporter in a very inconvenient location. Actually, it literally might be faster just to... Now there's Samba. Because nobody tries to actually communicate and sort out their problems. No, 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 it's gotta be all me, 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 me. No wonder all your relationships are failures in this. You know, maybe try to fucking communicate once in a while instead of just assuming shit. Why aren't they devoting their entire life solely to me? Well... have other things to do. If you can't fucking accept that, then fucking swivel. Shock... I think the shock force might actually be where that douchebag is. This is where he was last time. Okay. Oh, whoops. Wait. Oh, I must have to... Eh, whatever. Wait, there's a down over here? Hmm. Actually, before I do that... Fuck off. Climb the ladder. The fuck? Yeah, there's also apparently this, secret boss that you have to go to several locations to be able to fight, but like, I'm wasting my fucking time with that shit. fuck? Really? The electrical. Okay. Alright, so what did chemistry get us? Probably nothing worth shit. Spindle detonator. Oh. I see. That's how we... Okay. Whatever. Fucking... I don't know what to do with. You still gonna try to... Crouch to slowly repair tweak slots. Huh. Problem is I only got two more of those oils. Alright, so apparently he's off at the fucking tower, like a douchebag. Hey, do you want to pad the game out even more? Let's run around, go back to the first town, then go back to the tower. Brr, 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 brr. Ah, bitch. Oh, God damn it. Alright, what did I need for this whatever's down here? Huh. Okay. Thank you. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, if I guess. Okay. Guess I didn't really have to deliver that letter. So wait, the one things are gone from here now. Oh, that room up. Okay, now I know why that place is up there and it's empty. I have this odd feeling that this next boss fight's gonna fucking suck! Okay, so these are the bushes, I guess. And then the pool's of water. Okay. Problem is, Mina fucking stinks. So she can only hide in water. Let me guess. You're Black's father. Really? Oh. I'm just like, who the fuck is talking? Oh, that is such bullshit. See, it's literally just padding. It's, you have to go, you're there at that door, so you have to go to the one place where to find the teleporter, which then you have to figure out that you're eventually supposed to go back to the very first town, go talk to the dumbass bitch, to get told to go back to the tower, to then go up there to have a fucking gimmicky ass boss fight, which that wasn't a bad boss fight, okay? Other than the fact that you have to know, which, like I said, I looked up how much of the game I had left, which you have to know that, hey, Mina fucking stinks. She can only hide in pools of water. But I mean, that was an okay boss fight, but that could have been put someplace else. But you go to have that boss fight just to learn that, oh, you had the tools you needed to get in the whole time. Whatever. Fucking padding. Later.